Cross near Lostwithiel. Damage runs into many thousands of pounds. Police believe the fire started in the kitchen. Owner John Atkinson, his wife, 9-year-old son and baby daughter escaped unhurt, but the family lost all their belongings. The bungalow stands next to Atkinson's service station on the A390 Liscard to Lostwithiel Road. The garage wasn't in any danger.